Hi, I'm Kevin, your friendly stage staff, here to show you about the construction going on here at Chandler Center for the Arts. Now I'm standing over 70 feet above the ground to show you at home the view and of course what's going on below my feet here at Chandler Center. We have a huge construction project that incorporates rigging system, heating, air conditioning, lighting, rigging, all sorts of stage improvements here at Chandler Center for the Arts, and of course, refurbished seats and carpeting and our new ADA compliance. So I want to show you some of the breathtaking views atop of Chandler Center for the Arts. As you can see, there's South Mountain, over yonder, way out there in the distance, downtown Phoenix. Kind of hard to see, a little cloudy today. Up here is Mesa, over to our left is Arizona State University. Right there is the Superstition Mountains, and of course, beautiful downtown Chandler. Now I'm Kevin, I'm here to inform you, educate you about the construction going on, give you a backstage tour, and introduce you to some interesting people that are making Chandler Center's construction project possible. So I'm here at the entrance to the main auditorium, where lots of the construction is going on, so what I'm going to show you is a sneak peek into the inside of what they're doing to the seats. Some other areas too, but right now we're going to show you is the seats. So we're coming in here in the main auditorium. There's lots of people working around, but they went on their break right now for lunch. So I had an opportunity to come in here and show you what's going on with the seats. So here we are at the Chandler Center's main auditorium. As you can see, there's something weird going on in the auditorium. I mean, to sit on these seats would be a little difficult. You notice something missing. Well, the back is gone. They took off the back to the seats already, and those are being shipped out to get refurbished and renewed, repainted, so it's, you know, the new luster on the seats. And then the next thing I heard they're going to do is the seat bottom. So what they have to do is over here, this seat bottom is going to have to separate and this cushion will be taken off, and then a new seat bottom will be replaced for the hinges. So the hinges will actually work. Hi, it's Kevin again, your friendly stage staff, here to show you some of the seats that they have. They've removed them, but I actually found a few that are over here. Basically on the back of the seats, where these covers that you can see right here, this is one of the covers stacked up. This is for one individual seat. This was right here on this position on the seat. And over here, this right here is the back to the seat. And I'm here in the recital hall where they're doing some work on the seats. Give you more of an aspect. They're using this big tool right over here. And they're taking off all the seat backs here. This is the seat back already taken off. There's the inside workings right there, the springs. And some of these seats, they've been taken apart, as you can see. So the whole basket's coming right here. This will get replaced for a new one. And then these stanchions will be reused. Here's one right here that's broken. The spring was broken here. And then right here, it's still in good working order. So this one had a tough time going back up to the lateral position. Hi, it's Kevin again. Hear that rumble? They're doing some big work out in the lobby right now, cutting out the stairs for the new ADA compliant ramp we have going in. It's going to be a sweet ramp, but the crazy thing about it is the amount of concrete that have to cut out. We'll get to more of that later. But right now I'm standing on the stairway going into the stage left balcony. I want to show you what it looks like. Happened to finish the balconies up here. All the seats are gone. And this is what's left over. As you can see, the stanchions, the seat stanchions are still in place. These are still solid, good working pieces of metal that are attached straight to the concrete. Up here again, some more of the stanchions. As you can see, some of them will need some work to reinforce them into the concrete to prevent creaking and stuff that we hear during some of our more quiet shows. So you can see up here on the balconies, all of these seats are gone.
They're working on these seats right here, pulling off of the backs over there.
Hello again, it's Kevin, your friendly stage staff, here to show you a sneak peek on what's going on with some of the rigging here. I'm going to touch little bits here and there for you, but if you guys come here for the Salt River Brass concerts, you know, the Chandler Symphony Orchestra, you know, events that we have going on during our normal season, you'll notice that we have a beautiful orchestra shell that's behind the performers. Well, the shell ceiling is still in a operable condition, it still works, and so it is so massive that we couldn't get rid of it. We had to keep it, so it's going to be hung later on when we get the new rigging system. So over here, you're swinging around past the seats here. Here is the orchestra shell here at Chandler Center. This right here is shell number 4, 3, 2, and 1. And the thinner part of the shell is here, and the thicker part is back there, because it basically cascades down, makes kind of a V shape. So they made these custom platforms for the orchestra shell to land on. So they're pretty much just riding here on pallets, custom built for these. Make sure that they, you know, don't move during construction. I'll give you an up-close view over here, so you can kind of see. They're just kind of resting there. And then this platform right here was built to extend out. You guys know about this is our proscenium edge. You know, this is past the wall of the curtain. The main drape is here. Then right here, this is the proscenium edge. We had to extend out temporarily the edge for the orchestra shells, you know, 1, 2, 3, and 4 to land on, as you can see right here. And all the rigging is cut off right now. They're just hanging out, being suspended on the ground. La 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 bon ji bon bay, la 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 bon jere, la 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 bon ji bon bet, ba 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 bam la la colette, la 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 bon ji bon bou, la bon jere, la bon jere, la 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 bon ji bon bet, ba ba bam bim bim bam bam, ba ba bam bim bam bam bet, la 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 bon ji bonette. La joue Paris, la la